Oh, I think you are being too kind and exaggerating my language capabilities. I probably have a rudimentary grasp on the English language at best. I certainly have difficulties in idiosyncratic language and local vernacular and idioms, so to speak, but overall my vocabulary could be improved in certain disparate topical areas, but overall I certainly have a rudimentary grasp on the language at best.
Two best friends. They're gonna kiss.
Why did you get a fucking boner when I fucking smacked you?
I didn't.
That's fucking weird.
I didn't.
I literally see it right now.
Bro, dude.
Dude,
no, man.
That's fucking weird, bro.
Come to daddy. Come to daddy. Come on. Come on, baby. Oi, oi.
Ugh. Okay. Finish your cookies. If you'd like to make brownies, if it make you feel better.
They're so bad, Mama. It's so embarrassing.
Here, I'll try one. Let me see if they're good.
I told you not
to! Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Tonight, because it's
family dinner.
But we'll see you tomorrow.
You have a nap.
I got it.
Thank you, baby. Anyway, so I was talking to him the other day, and I was like, you've got to be kidding.
Here is something the government doesn't want you to know. This is your butthole. Respectful, conservative, reserved. You can't, for example, fit this inside it. This is your butthole on drugs. Look at that. Look at the size of that. Do you think that's responsible? This cup, quite a large cup. The cup's gone. You have misplaced the cup. So before you smoke your married iguanas, think, what if you accidentally, I don't know, sit on someone. Their head is inside you. You have just decapitated an innocent civilian. This is the problem with liberals.
Did I show you this candle yet?
Yeah.
It's tree scented.
Thanks.
Tree scented tree candle.
Yeah, I like it.
Isn't it cool?
You showed it to me.
Don't you like it still?
Yeah.
Cool. Right?
I can't believe that we as a society let pickles happen. Cucumbers aren't great. How about we dunk them in poison for a really long time?
Just a reminder that it's okay for relationships to end. But not ours, though. You think you have a way out of this?
Hey, Autumn. Hmm? You made tonight very special, and I want to give you something.
I feel like this is going to be something, like, really stupid. It's a ring. Oh, shit. I'm gay?
Oh, baby girl. It's a little too late for that, and that's the wrong kind anyway. Oh, I know. Trust me, I feel that way too.
I think we should be talking about how kids don't really know what cheap foods to buy.
Dude, what the fuck?
Hello?
My bed is fucking full of breaded shrimp. Who the fuck did it? Who the fuck filled my bed with breaded shrimp? This shit isn't funny, dude.
Sorry.
There's fucking crumbs everywhere. There's crumbs in the floor. I can't deal with this shit. Are you laughing?
You're gonna find out eventually.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Poor guy is trapped. Got him. Quit it.
Here's a quick hack to get off your trampoline if you're in a bit of a hurry. You just take your razor blade and you cut around you like this. And then you just crawl out like that. Done.
I'm getting ripped tonight. RIP that.
People find out that I'm a trained chef. They're like, oh, you must never give your kids
frozen chicken nuggets. And I'm like, obviously not, Janet. I mean, I cooked them first.
I just wanted to say that.
I got it. It works.
I think it would be really cool if instead of softening your stool, laxatives just widened your butthole a little bit.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
Accidentally called my boyfriend Dad.
Hey, Dad.
Did you just?
Nope. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go.
Babe, that was really uncomfortable.
I'm more uncomfortable than you are.
An actual dumb.
My favorite letter I ever got said, "Dear Steve, I want to be a pizza. Bye." That was my favorite letter I ever got.
Now, Fifi, I ain't gonna defend you on this one. I gotta see what you gonna do first, strawberries. Ooh, leave that one out. See, you just irked my nerve already. Little carrots. I don't think that even kind of go together. Ooh, did the ranch just queef? Okay, she making a little healthy wrap. Okay, let's see. I know she finna put some chicken on that thing. God damn it! Fifi, Sophie, I can't keep defending you. You done put a glizzy in a wrap. Then got the audacity to put it in the radioactive wave. God, I know a lunatic when I see one. Oh, I tried to defend you. Then you gonna put one little piece of chocolate in there. I am calling down to your job and telling them they got a sociopath in the building and a banana. Don't nothing.
How did you know I was the main character's mother?
Yo, Joseph, what flavor wings you got?
I got the parm garlic.
Yo, we got the parm. Aaron, what wings you got?
I got the parm garlic.
Yo, what wings I got? I got the fork.
I just found out that if you drink coffee before sex, it intensifies your orgasm by 50%.
Who are you?
That's actually so cool. I didn't know that it changed flavors.
Listen to me. Listen! What if we took grapes?
Hey, what is patient 3 doing out of his cell?
And we put them on the sun.
Don't touch me!
Get back in your
cell.
And
we left them out to dry! Get back! Get back in your cell! Get back in!
Can I hit your vape, bro?
It's really not that funny.
You're my friend now. We're having soft tacos later.
And would it be okay if I didn't know the way? If I gave you my hand, would you take it and make me the happiest man in the world? If I told you my heart couldn't beat one more minute without you, girl?
Oh yeah, no, just going for a fag break. Do you want one?
Not all of us can take a break from it, Shannon.
You have a boyfriend?
Really cute, huh?
I do.
That was cool.
How old is he?
Is he here right now?
He's not, but he's a phone call away.
Early 40s, perhaps.
I read you. Read you loud and clear. Bitch.
Real besties look like this.
Each night before you go to bed.
I'm eating a little cup of pasta salad out on the beach, or as the Italians would say, I'm clinically depressed.
To the creepy old man who just asked my female coworker for a sponge bath and then winked at her, please stop. They're gonna send me in instead, and I really don't wanna fondle your junk, but I will make eye contact the whole time.
This girl named Candace, and she went to come play with us. What?
Who's Candace?
You gotta live it up. So everybody put your hands in the air. So all night party that we're getting into.
Anyone else ever just take their pet catfish out for a walk when it floods?
When I was like 8 or 9, I used to secretly sneak chocolate syrup and Nestle Two Louse chocolate chips into the bathroom. And I would hide them behind the toilet. So I'd be like, excuse me, I have to use the bathroom. I'll be right back. Oh, what a hassle. But I would be secretly pumped to use that bathroom. I'd be like, ugh. And then I'd lock the door behind me. And I just started absolutely chugging the chocolate syrup. Like it was a beverage. And then I'd throw in some chocolate chips for some texture. And then I just put it back behind the toilet for safekeeping. I had so many cavities as a child. Like, I had 5 teeth pulled, and I wondered why. I knew. I knew why.
I don't understand why people think it's so cool that Jesus can turn water into wine, because I can turn water into piss. And I've never heard of a girl having a wine kink. So, Jesus, have fun getting laid, bud.
Reminder that flames are not affected by gravity. So if you light a lighter upside down, there might be some negative consequences.
Square the fuck up.
No, because quite frankly, I'm done. Excuse me, guys.
Okay, and here's our new lead female character. She's 8 feet tall, she's very muscular, and she's really dominant and will degrade you at any time.
I want her.
She wasn't meant to be the love interest. She's supposed to be, you know, menacing.
She could be a menace towards my life. Girl, how you like your egg scrambled?
Ma'am, you do understand she will kill anybody who tries to approach her, right?
She can kill my neck, crack my ribs, I don't care, and I'll still be a slave to her. And what about it?
Oh. Okay, she also has an attack where she ties up her victim and slowly tortures them.
You just tell me more good things. She can tie me up, torture me, however long she wants to.
I don't give a damn. What are you not getting here? Listen here, damn it. This woman can run me over with her car and I would say thank you. It's all my fault, okay? She can throw me off the Empire State Building. I'd be like, you know what? No problem, my goddess. No problem.
Look at this playset. It's like a giant man. Look, like there's his face, there's his arms, and
Hey, I was
with the tampon in.
Babe, girl, I thought you farted. It smelled so bad. It was just her pussy. No.
Hey, but bitch.
This because I Dutch ovened you last Tuesday, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
The strap? Is that our strap?
Babe, is she funnier than me?
Hey, babe. Hey. You are not fucking a bitch with a great clips fade right now. Nah. Nah.
Why is it misogynistic to say I want to give a girl with big tits head while she reads me theory?
I'm literally implying that women are literate.
They say if you have shaky hands, you're a bad artist. I drew some cute bugs and shoes. I hope you enjoy. Tell me what you think.
String cheese? No. You can't have it. Can't have my string cheese.